Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. It's been a while. I've had school holidays and that, but I'm back. So let's get into a new world. I've got a name, YouTube Survival World. Let's go. 1.19. Let me just load in. Then gonna take. Then I should wait now. So I stopped because I love schoolwork and exams. Then my parents, my family and I, we went down to Cape Town during the December holidays for a whole month. It's different places. It's quite nice. Okay, Ice World. Let me just grab some wood. Ooh. Nice. Village. Good. And then went to St. Lucia with my mom's parent, my mom's side of the family in there. And now I'm back. I have schoolwork, but mainly because I have exams due on Monday. We have this week off, so it's nice, but not nice exams. No one likes exams. Okay, let's head over to that village over there. You know, I'm thinking of building up there, but it's risky. Ooh, yes, this. Okay. I need to get my skin fixed. I have a really nice skin, just don't know why it's not showing right now. My microphone keeps falling. Let me just sort this out. Good. There, that should be better. Move my desk around so I have my so I can stare into my computer. And I have red fans and red lights. And yesterday I got some new memory cards. Memory cards just help run games better, and they glow up, so it's quite nice seeing different colors like that. If you hear that vacuum noise, just there's cleaning going on in my house, so hopefully it's not too loud. But yeah, this is a good vein of iron, I have to say. 10 iron from one vein. See, this is what I need. If you want, I can start a hardcore series, but I'm not that good at the game, so I think survival for now. Is there any coal so I can make some torches there? Don't want to go running and blind like the warden. I'm excited. I haven't explored the deep dark. I'm back, sorry, just needed to sort something out. Let me just grab this. Okay, let's see. Don't see any other resources down here. Ooh. Sure, you saw me. That's why you're right there by me. Attack him! Ooh, my microphone just fell. Just gonna. Hopefully. Ooh. Yes! Moments of panic. Let's grab some more iron. Hopefully, we'll have enough to make some armor and some tools. Should have grabbed some food if I could. We're in an Arctic wasteland. Where am I gonna get food? Ah, deep slate. See it. Down there. So you must try and get as much iron and resources before you go. Don't want to be fighting the warden without any armor. But he'll probably still one shot me. Sad truth. Okay. Let's just grab some more so I can make furnace. Need some cobblestone to make a furnace. That should be enough for full set of armor, an iron pickaxe, and my iron should be enough for... Stop, but it might return the vacuum. Evil vacuum. There we are. Let's just see before I start. Little hidey hole. It's down here. What secrets do you hide, hole? No secrets. Let's go. Nice. Let's see what's back here again. Don't see any more iron, so let's just start smelting. Unfortunately, the deep dark, no coal spawns. No coal spawns down there, so I was hoping to find some. Ooh. I just crept up. Where's the zombie? Some up there. See if I can. I'm not a bad horse player, so I can't bridge up nicely. Joys of not having an axe. Almost there. Imagine as I get down there. It's a deep dark, the deep dark city is there, and I just fall right in the wardens right by me. So looking at this, the place I spawned at, it's going to be quite a hard base location, or more I'm finding this left and right. But I think I'll be able to live here. Especially since there's that village. Hopefully there's animals there. Probably should have went there to get food. Oh well. Okay. Coal. I need you. I'm a coal miner. I want to say coal digger. Coal digger. Not gold. Coal. There's some more iron, yes I know. Sort over there. I was just like playing around on with some friends on his PlayStation, and it's like couldn't find iron anyway. Then all of a sudden, playing recording. Want to say I'm back. Sorry, my annoying sister just came in. No, she's not annoying. Actually, in August. The school's having a... Oh yeah, I'm in high school now, so... Yay! Went from big fish in a small pond to small fish in a giant pond. Choice of going between high school and junior college. And junior college to high school. How much iron is there? Pickaxe is going to break with all this iron mining. Oh, there must be a... if you're wondering why you can't hear the game sounds, it's because I was trying to record earlier and kept on failing because of the loud music that played in the background. But yeah. More iron for you, furnace. Just don't run out of fuel, please. A limited amount. Wait. I'm really gonna spend. Okay. Probably gonna have to head to surface really quickly. Ooh, nice iron. Wait, in coal. That desperate when you get excited for coal. one screen just switched off. Yet. I'm not minding you, Ayn. Sorry. Fine. It's like I have a secret power, like miner's luck or something. Miner's curse. Just find Ayn. No other resources. I want the diamonds. The diamante. I think that's how you say it. Let's just see. Ooh, okay, there's a non. It's a normal land there. But I don't know for how long. But I quite like the village. Live there with the villagers, sleep in their beds, make a little. Not prison. Concentration camp for them. Let's just go sleep quickly while we're up here. No one's been dying, do we? Ooh, there's an igloo there. Nice. I'm also going to be trying to get some advancements. Not just some, all of them. Thanks, villager. You want a torch? Ooh, not bad. Don't do this in real life. Do not steal in real life. But in a game, it's fine. They love you. They give you everything that you want. Just steal all of their stuff. Like a speedrunner. Run in and steal all their pets. Make a bucket. Grab some water. Run. Just happened there. Of in double story. No. New way of MLG. Not an iron furnace or something like that. I've also been playing a lot of modded Minecraft. Gold. Let's wait for this to finish smelting. Then we'll head down there. Should probably just make some more torches. And eat up some bread that I stole. No, not stole. I borrowed. Totally. Come on, hurry up. Let's just grab that. So long. Sort out this mess. Oh. Come on. Let's go. I'm not Mario. I'm a real person. Let's see. Are we gonna get lucky? Actually, wait. Don't call it luck. One sec. Got me some chicken. So, for lunch, just gonna light up this little area as I run down. Find a little. Call me the Flash. Okay, think I'm gonna stop a little portion over here. I'll carry on just now.
During the snack break, grab a water, grab something to drink or something to eat, and then let's get right back into the video.
I'm back, had my lunch and a little break, and okay, just kill this little guy and that guy, shooty, got him. No one, seriously. Hopefully that's them. Ooh, do you see what I see? Sure you do. The lava. No, I'm joking. Next to the lava, it's a nice, crispy, blue gem. Yeah, I think that's it. One, fun. Is it just me, or is it when you have 5 diamonds, you of course make a diamond pickaxe, but you have to decide: do you make an enchantment table, or do you make a diamond sword? Most people would say diamond sword, but I think enchanter. Actually, I don't know. Even in the comments, which one you would choose. I say enchanter because you might be able to get fortune and get more diamonds in your pickaxe. But also a diamond sword, you can kill things. I don't know, let's see what everyone else thinks. Dead end. I don't like the zombie. It's probably gonna eat my brains. Come on. This can't be the cave. Hey, Zombo. No, don't turn into a drowned. I don't want spooky or drowned. Let's see anything. Yes. No, this is going down. Let's wait for this lava to go down. It's a curse, I'm telling you. They can't leave me alone. Just too sexy. Yeah. Obsidian noises. Yeah, I didn't see. Oh man, nothing down here. Perfect diamond level. No, 58. Don't know. I think it's 58, but 54 isn't bad also. Let's see what's down here. I'm not going there. Don't feel like burning to a crisp. If it's night time, I just want to see something. Nice. Creeper? Oh man, so we back in my pickaxe. I know songs like that. Is it just me or did anyone else listen to Minecraft songs like that? Come on. Oh. Now I'm gonna collect some lapis needed for the enchantment table that I'll get someday, one day. Watch, I'm running around doing all of this and all of a sudden my screen goes dark. The warden just pops up. See what's done. Okay, nothing's down. Else is down here. I will send you to the Nether. Oh my goodness, I did not hear that creeper. Oh, my torch is great. See? I think I saw some coal. Let me just go and get it. If I didn't have iron armor on, I would have been dead. Good bunch of coal over here. I'm having Wi-Fi problems. Let's see. Aw, man. Have my skin on. My Wi-Fi cuts out and my skin disappears. I got the new Assassin's Creed game. That is fun. Me and my dad having a little competition, trying to see who can get further. Fortunately, I've played a lot. Didn't think of recording. But I can just start a new world and a new save. That's a good idea. But don't know if I'm gonna be lucky. Come on. Where are the diamonds at? It's much easier this than waiting for lava to disappear. So we'll push out mobs that are on my way. How far down does that lava go? And we are at level, yes, 34. I mean 54. Yep, negative. I saw diamonds. Evil eyes playing tricks on me. Come on, computer. It's not that bad. Let me actually just turn up. There, that should help cool you down. And me down, hopefully. Yeah, it's midwinter. And I'm in shorts. With a fan on. I didn't feel the cold. Also, why I haven't really been uploading that much is I have a video sponsor, and that sponsors me, but not merch in that. It's an app, building an app. It's probably gonna come out in 2 months if I can. Gonna try, cause I can only work on it after exams. We're just lazy. It's a lot of work. But once it's done, I'll show you guys how it works and give you guys a link to it. It's Auxilium, and I'll tell you about it. So it's an app to help you with school work and stuff. So hopefully, I'm gonna try and get schools to accept it and get it through there. Yeah, I'm not going up there. I'm really excited for this app, so let's see what happens. Sorry, my dad walked in. What's the file studying? Accidentally cancelled it. Thinks I haven't studied. Which I have. Well, I have been recording for past hour. Yeah, be ending the episode off with me coming out of a cave. This is it. It's probably going to be called the Iron Cave. The amount of iron we found in this cave is insane. Like it's just one iron vein. I think it's torturing me. But no diamonds. You're gonna try and give me iron instead. I miss the Zamboni. See what's up there. Gotten good at running from mobs. Just want a way out. Let's try and kill this 6 skeleton. Yeah, come at me. Come at me, mate. Dead, I tell you. Dead. Yeah. More coal. Probably just gonna head up to the surface next and end off the video. Probably just start a strip mine and go down from there and see. I found a lush cave, so I'm excited to explore that with you guys. But I don't know how much luck I'm gonna get out in the middle of nowhere, in the Arctic, with villages upstairs. Ooh, it's up here. Too curious. Scary boy, run. Another one. And another one bites the dust. Wait, no, don't sing that song. hoping I can find a way out through this water. Oh, I don't have any food. I think this is going to be by the village. No trick I've learned. Then I can go over here. Nice, igloo. Wait, I think we've already found that. But slow run. Sorry, need to commandeer this bed. Thank you, villager. Okay. Think I'm gonna end it off over here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.